How's everybody feeling? Thank you to Chris for having us. Joe, everyone that made this show happen.
Yo, shout out to fucking Club Reverb, motherfuckers.
All the wonderful bands, man. Make some noise. Make some fucking noise for all these wonderful bands on this show. Especially my brothers, my young brothers in Cruel Hand. Fucking amazing band. Make some noise! Also, my brothers from Boston. You know who it is. Death Before Dishonor tonight. Boy, let's take this shit to the lower side.
Come from.
It's a rebellious culture. In this culture, we question everything made about some other shit. We question it all. This song's called Rebel.
We'll be right back.
How many first-timers today? We don't cancel people, don't worry about that. How many first-timers tonight? Let me see your hands. Fuck you. Pleasure, man. Nice to meet you, young man. Pleasure. First-timers, let me see your hands. Come on, keep them up. So you just represent, I respect you, man. Thank you. You having fun? You got the right shirt on, that's for sure.
I like that shit. Biohazard crew and mad fucking ball right there. Dan Kennedy's is cool.
Oh, man, as well, who else? Do you go
to Dan Carson and Rock should be fly, whoever made that shit.
What do you think? Shooting for the youngsters out here. Should we press rewind and take them all the way back? You're the future, man. And you're right up front where you should be. That's awesome. We're gonna take you to the ball of destruction period right now. This is called Get Out!
Let's go!
Thank you guys very much. What's up, y'all? It's looking good in here. I'm loving the vibe right about now. Okay, I want to make sure that, I don't know if everyone has met our guitarist. He's the newest member of the family, but... emphasis on the word family, because he's definitely family. Make some noise for this last song. This young man behind the drums has been with us for 10 years now. Unbelievable. He's officially a veteran. Make some noise for Mike Juice. And the most senior member of this band. you and you, boy. Oh, shit. This was for my brother, they know who they are. For our allies, they know who they are. This one here is called the God. We'll be right back.
Yo, Chris, thank you again, fellas. We love you. Whether you're seeing us for the first time or you've seen us a million times, we appreciate you all. Thank you very fucking much. Thank you for being here. This was called It's My Life.